Four people arrested in what Foley police say was a major drug investigation in Baldwin County. Three of the arrests made right there on Amazon Drive, the other on Respite Lane. Heroin, meth, and weapons were discovered in the raids. Our Marella Porter joins me now in the newsroom with an update in this case. Marella.
Hey, Michael, we've got a new look at the four people arrested in the raid, as well as their latest bond information. The new mugshot shows 63-year-old John Stewart, 40-year-old Gwendolyn Rowell, and 38-year-old Justin Goldman, who were arrested at a home on Amazon Place, as well as 33-year-old Joseph Stayer, arrested at the home on Respite Lane. During the raid, the Foley Police Department's narcotics unit, the FBI, and South Baldwin SWAT found heroin, meth, weapons, and more at the two homes.
The first location, we did recover some heroin, also some marijuana and paraphernalia, and there was one white male subject arrested from that location. We made our way over to the second house. Those subjects weren't as compliant. We had to use some tactics to get them out of the house.
Now, no bond has been set for Goldman and Stewart. However, bond has been set at over $16,000 for Stayer and $18,000 for Rao. Police say three of the four are convicted felons and will likely face federal charges for having firearms and ammunition. For a full list of the charges each of them face, you can head to our website at fox10tv.com.